You want to create a math quiz online for your students. You have questions from algebra, polynomials, and differential equations and so on. But how do you add those equations online? What if you want to insert a math question like this one in your quiz? Should you learn LaTeX programming to write these equations? Or is there an easier way to do it? Hi and welcome to another video on Learnyst product tutorials. And in this video, we will explore an easy way to add math equations to your online quiz. We will see how to add special symbols, square roots, and many other math equations using the Learnyst quiz builder. Let's get started. To access the quiz builder, first, let's go to the admin dashboard and click on products and click on the mock test option. Here, let us select an existing unpublished mock test that I have already created. You can alternatively create a fresh mock test by clicking on the create button on the top right corner. As I click on the mock test, the test builder opens up. Here, you can see four question types. You can insert the math equation in any of these four question types. So let me go ahead and click on the MCQ question from the left panel. This opens up the question builder. To add the math equation, click on the math equation builder on the top right corner. As soon as I click on the math equation builder, it takes me to an interactive LaTeX editor webpage. Here is where we will enter our math equation. So let us see how to use the LaTeX editor webpage to enter our math equation 3x square minus 4 root 3x plus 4 equal to 0. To do that, first let us enter the number 3 in the LaTeX editing window. To enter x square, let us select the symbol dropdown and select the x square symbol. As you can see, we have a 3x raised to n in the LaTeX editing window. You can already see the preview of your equation in the LaTeX rendering window screen. Since we want to write x raised to 2, let us replace the alphabet n with the number 2. Now you will see the LaTeX rendering window outputs 3x square. Now let us see how to write minus 4 square root of 3 into x. To do that, let us enter minus 4 next to the 3x square. Next, let us go to the symbols dropdown and select the square root symbol. A square root function, square root x, is auto replace x with 3 to insert square root 3. To add x, just press the alphabet x in the editor. Now insert plus 4 equal to 0 to complete the rest of the equation. With this, we have created the math equation in this math equation editor. To add the math equation in your quiz, let us copy the math equation we have created in LaTeX form and paste it into the Learnyst question builder. Now to display the math equation, we need a slight syntax edit. And here is how to do it. Take your cursor just before the equation by clicking on it. Now press the slash symbol from the keyboard followed by pressing the opening circular bracket. Now hit the space bar. So this creates a space between the opening circular bracket and the math equation. Next, bring the cursor next to the end of the math equation. Hit the space bar again. And now press the slash from the keyboard followed by the closing circular bracket. With this, the equation is ready. To get a preview of this equation, click on the preview button in the top left corner. As you can see, your math equation now shows up in the preview. This math equation is called an inline equation, as the equation appears in the same line as in the question. Now if you want to show your math equation on a separate line, then we need to do a different syntax. To do that, let us take your cursor next to the opening circular bracket. Now replace the circular opening bracket with the opening square bracket from your keyboard. Same way, take the cursor next to the closing circular bracket. Replace it with the closing square bracket. As soon as you replace the circular brackets with the square brackets, you will see the equation appears in a separate line. Follow these steps to add math equations to your questions, answer options, and in answer explanations. Once done with the question creation, click on the Save button to save changes to your multiple choice question. To let your students take the test, let us go ahead and publish this test. To do that, let us go back and click on the Publish button. Now click on the Live checkbox and click on the Next step. Once you click on Publish, your test will go live and your students will be able to take the test with the math equations. Now let us go ahead and take the test as a student. As you can see, I am able to view the math equations and also view the math equations in the answer options. With this, we have come to the end of this video. In this video, we saw how to add math equations to an MCQ question. You can use the same steps to add math equations to essay, numeric, and fill in the blank questions as well. To add math equations in bulk, do watch out the import questions in bulk using Excel or Word import videos. Hope this helps you to create math equations online really fast. Do let us know in the comment section below which online editor you use to add your math equations. I look forward to hearing from you on how your math test goes. And lastly, if you like this video, don't forget to like the video and share it with your friends. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get instant notifications on course creation and marketing tips. So until next time, see you, take care, and bye-bye.